being in the fourth industrial revolution, where effectively we are more connected than we ever were before, we're now actually, you know, bringing countries together, and actually the opportunities to collaborate across countries is much easier. And therefore, what that means is that we need to understand the cultures, the business environment and the business systems of those different organisations in different countries.
One of the best things with the Monash Global Executive MBA, and the thing that really actually put me across the line in choosing this course over others, was the fact that you get to go into real world placements, and you also get to experience other campuses other than Monash in Melbourne. So one of those was in France with INSEAD, and there we actually spent a whole week nearly on campus with the lecturers, with other cohorts, also going through business change within a European setting.
While we're at INSEAD, one of the topics that we learned about in detail was the liability of foreigners. So what this means is going into other countries and working, but being unaware of the cultures and the way that different countries like to behave. That's actually probably one of the greatest reasons why businesses don't succeed.
Doing the travel over to INSEAD with the Gemba group was amazing. One, having the whole group over there to experience a trip with the locals, being able to share their insight and their culture and their backgrounds, being able to have professors who specialise in this particular area, gave us a huge insight to cultures, organisational structures.
The global executive experience that we had at INSEAD was amazing. Here is the campus that is at the crossroads of the international business world, and a lot of the wisdom and attitude and the tools needed to operate in that space was imparted to us in that brief but effective week. That's exposure I would not have got anywhere else.